Ignatius 487 here. Welcome back. This is a tall neck.
I think the signal's coming from that tall neck's head. There must be a way to get up there.
Ah. Jump on to the tall neck's back. Interesting. Let's do that. Here we go. This is like super scary. Where did you go? Critter. There's a lot of wildlife this way. Where's the tall man? I hear it. Oh. There you are. Got it. This is it's a little scary.
Difficult to climb. I'll have to find another way.
Oh. Gotcha. All right. I just gotta kill. Oh, these are the watcherios. Gotcha. Uh-oh. They're coming up. Survived that. That's fun. Did you jump down? Okay. Wait, what? Here we go again. Boo. Modifications. Nope. That sucks. All right. Snatch up that. What? Are these time sensitive? I didn't think they were time sensitive. All right. Now. What is going to be my best route to do this? Huh.
This should be a good spot for jumping onto the tall neck.
Okay. Got it. Cool. I need to get more materials. Hello, tall neck. Looks cool. I like the crazy disc on his head.
All right. Now I just have to reach its head.
Indeed. Okay. Got it. Got it. Got it. I have a tall neck now. That's rad. What? What does it do? Oh, it reveals the map. That's cool. I super like that. What? Dude. Dope. I'm really digging that. That is so cool. Okay. There's a bull robot. That's a little difficult to see. Truth be told. What is that? Oh, it's a burned thing. Nice. What? That doesn't make sense. Okay. Cool. Let's go over to Devil's Thirst and see what we can find. Okay. Ooh. Transcript. The Jeff Andriadis show? Listening to Jeff Andriadis show, brought to you, of course, by the Rational Capitalist Immersicast Network. Young people immigrating to China, of all places, for work. Choosing to work in China's factories as manual labor. I just... There's an article today...